Hello, buddy. Hello.
I can hear you, yeah.
How is it? What, it's closed or open or what? So it's an app booking then, is it? Yeah. You're not giving them the answer they want, have you noticed? Can't win that one, mate. No, you're right. No. Yeah, I was going around the gyratory, Dom, and there was a bloody box or something, plastic box, I don't know what it was, hit it, doing about, I don't know, 35, 40 maybe, and cracked the bumper at the front, you know, knocked it back a little bit, yeah, I think so. Yeah, my passenger saw it before me, actually. I'm still POB. And he saw it before me, but it was too late to do anything when I saw it. You know how you've got to look around the roundabout, you know, to keep checking where the bloody idiots are going, you know. And you don't expect to be looking for looking for freestanding boxes in the middle of the hangar lane gyratory, do you? You know, you've got to, yeah, I know. Yeah, of course. I think so, mate. I think so. Yeah. I think they did, actually. This can't take it, can it? No, it can't take it. Yeah, the plastic is so flimsy. It's so flimsy, isn't it? You know, sneeze it, it'll break. You know. But on a bright note, I said to my passenger that we would do Chiswick to Woodford in... is it Woodford up here? Is it? Where are we? It is Leytonstone. Okay, so it's Chiswick to Leytonstone. I said we'd do it... Chiswick to... No, it's out of the QVC. So how long, Dom? How long? Chiswick to Leytonstone. Well, come off at Woodford, Leytonstone and all that, yeah. So, go on, hazard a guess, go on. Ah, okay. 30 minutes. Mind you, we're yeah, okay. I'll show you the dash cam later. yeah, from west to east, didn't it? I mean, it's like from one side right to the other side. Yeah, it is, isn't it? It comes in at 22 that way, 16 the shortest. How long does it normally take you, David?
About 45 minutes.
Oh, 45 minutes, yeah. Well, what time did you get in the car?
It was quarter
past, yeah, and then we stopped for milk and a Mars bar.
Good to go.
Yeah.
Couple of minutes
there. Yeah, we had milk and a Mars bar, Dom, and so I suppose, yeah, I'd say it is 30 minutes, isn't it? I mean, we're not quite there yet, but we're in the vicinity.
That's certainly less than 35 minutes.
Yeah. Complete with a stop to inspect the damage to the vehicle upon hitting the plastic box. yeah, Yeah, if it wasn't for the pot, a box, yeah, we'd have been a little bit less, maybe. Yeah, well, never mind. Well, look, I'll tell you what I'm doing, mate. I'm going to go out to the car wash. Now, are you still in Greenwich? This one?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, look, I'm going to chuck myself onto the A12, Dom. And so, you know, I'll probably be at the car wash at about 25. I don't know if you'll be there. You'll be there before me, won't you? That, right. Yeah. Yeah. All right, mate. Okay. See you soon. Cheers, buddy. Bye. Right here, thank you. Little baby fox, eh? What's a baby fox called? Is it a vixen?
Vixen's a female fox.
Ah, what's the baby?
Cubs?
Cubs, I suppose, yeah, actually, yeah. There's me looking for a clever word. It was cub. Nice here, isn't it? What's this park here?
Wanstead Flats.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, we're lucky.
So that was the old Mud Flats then, yeah?
I don't know, actually. I know that there were the army were out there in the war. They camped over there in the war. We're lucky. Thanks very much, well driven.
Oh,
sorry,
mate,
about your little incident.
Yeah, well, never mind. I'll roll it into another accident. Yeah. Yeah. Fucking hell. What the fuck? You ready now? One, two, three, get loose now.